At Auto Coding Systems, we supply FMCG markets, so we do a lot in packaging, verification and date codes management. So we look to read OCR back on the date code that's on the package and do pattern verification to ensure the right artwork is used on the packaging line. The key to SICK AppSpace with Auto Coding Systems is we can truly fully integrate the application into our existing software environment, meaning that the customer gets one user experience for both the AppSpace vision application and our software.
This conference is a great opportunity to get customer feedback and customer impulses that we can put into our technology pushes in our SPS tools in development. And also, it's a great opportunity for us to show the customer how far we are advanced with our SPS tools and what we can do today.
Well, I'm coming from the Helcon side. I'm Helcon expert. I have long time knowledge in this. And my customers sometimes come to me and want to have a complete system. And then I say, okay, I put my Helcon expertise together with standard SICK hardware and together with the AppSpace framework. And then I can deliver really a system which completely solves the application, which has a nice GUI and which has very robust and reliable hardware. So I think that's a perfect mix. I think one really challenging thing I did together with a customer was in the wood industry. So you have huge, timber parts, and they have to be cut very precisely. Yeah, and The sewing process has to be controlled, and so these are really big parts, 5 meters, 6 meters long, and finally we measure down to less than a millimeter accuracy the complete length of the part, and that's really an added value for the end customer, which is doing wood production. I mean, I really like this. Yeah, I mean, it's a very welcome atmosphere here, you get really in personal touch with, especially the developers. Normally, if you come to other companies, yeah, it is more like a marketing presentation. Yeah, and it's always a kind of shield in front of you. But here, you get really in direct contact to the developers. It is an open dialogue, open discussion. I think it's just great. I mean, as an integrator and user of AppSpace, I always like to have more pace in the development cycle, software or hardware wise. But sure, there are improvements, and sometimes these improvements look tiny or small, but they add my life as a developer and integrator a lot. And for example, in the UI, the next step in the UI will be that I can do that I have the complete web application technology at hand to really build a customer specific front end with high user experience. And this will be this will come in the next release of App Studio. I'm really looking for this.
I'm very amazed about this conference. It's still very much ongoing, but already today we have been able to establish an incredible group feeling and willingness to share by all the participants here. And I'm really excited to hear all the stories from our customers, internal and external as well. And this is really exciting for me. so far, and we still have also a lot of program ahead of us, so some more stuff is coming. I have learned a lot of things, especially the situation that our customers are in from a financial perspective, and also how they're actually standing in competition with some units from SICK. And I think this is going to be a major construction place that we will have to work on in the future with the SICK AppSpace, which I have not previously been aware of.
Because we have the need to customize the device that we are integrating in our equipments, and AppSpace is a good tool to do that. We are working on an integration of RFID technology in our equipments, and with AppSpace we are introducing a smarter way to handle the tags that are in our materials. Very good, especially the hacking sessions where we can see how the better you to get a better use of the AppSpace environment tools and learn how to the best practice for AppSpace. Yeah, for sure. There is since 1 year ago, I think there are a lot of improvements, and hopefully there will be more in the future.
SICK AppSpace gives us the flexibility we need. We can solve more applications and customize our products for these applications. Today we have applications where we do label checking. So we read codes, do OCR, and find label positions. In future, we are planning to do HIV applications where the camera helps to navigate HIVs. I really like this conference. It gives me the chance to meet people who work with AppSpace, and it's integrators on the one hand, developers on the other side, and it's a great chance to get feedback on the requirements for the product.
So one application we've realized with SICK AppSpace was a robot guidance application where basically the task was picking a specific part with a robot, finding the part reliably. And one of the catches of this application was that the definition of the part actually worked from data that was loaded onto the camera, and was an application with an integrated device we used with the Helcon implementation of SICK AppSpace devices. Yes, it's worked, and as far as I know, the customer is very happy with it.
Yeah, he's satisfied with that.
Yeah.
Definitely, yeah.
At the moment, we're doing a conveyor belt application. It is with five parts being tested per second, with three cameras, and we're using the SIM 4000 for that. And we'll see if that is working quite well or not.
So I think it's a really brilliant idea to get feedback on both sides. So for SICK to get the customer's needs, and also for the customers to give feedback and to say, okay, this is what we really need to be changed or to be implemented, and this is really nice, this works really well. So it really gives you the feeling that that SICK's listening to the customers rather than developing something and then say, okay, here, go sell it.
I see a good changes because most of the tasks that we discussed last year, they are implemented in the new software, and so the feedback loop closes.